I'm Fire Commissioner Derrick Sawyer, Philadelphia Fire Department. What it did was it gave me the confidence to attend a four-year school. So when I came to the community, I had been out of school for about 10 years, and I wasn't certain if I could accomplish the goal of getting a college degree. So it gave me the confidence and the skill set as far as being able to attend a four-year degree and helping me with my writing skills. So that in the fire department, you have to do reports. Once you get promoted to lieutenant captain, you have to fill out fire reports and write memos and things like that. So it helped me increase my writing skills. Actually, it took me a while. I think it took me probably 4 years. And the reason why it took 4 years is because I started off with one class at a time because I wanted to make sure that I could do well in school because I had been out of school for so long. And as I started doing well in school and gaining confidence, I took two classes, and then I would take summer classes. And once I got to the point I had about five classes left, I was really motivated to finish because I was so close. What motivated me to persist? One of the motivating factors was that you get extra points towards your promotion exam. So whenever you test for a lieutenant or a captain, you would get a half a point for an associate's degree. And I thought that any extra points would be good. And then also, as I got closer, the excitement of being finished and getting a college degree. I believe I was only the second person in my family, in my immediate family, to have a college degree. So that was exciting too. The advice that I would give to someone interested in pursuing a career is that start as soon as possible. I believe that once you graduate fire school, you should enroll in community college right away, and that's going to help you not only obtain a degree, but what it would do is it help you become more of a professional in your field. So all the things you learn about at community college, you also get to utilize on the job and helps you out for promotion. So my main thing is don't start late. Don't do like I did and wait till you're on the job for about 5 to 10 years. Start as soon as you get out of fire school, and that way you have a better chance of advancing in your career faster and sooner. My goal for the city is actually in line with the mayor's vision, which is for Philadelphia to be the safest city in the country. And one of the goals towards reaching that safe city goal is for us to have zero fire fatalities. So we believe that people are human and we will have fires always, but we also believe that no one ever has to die in a fire. So we can try to make sure we use technology, smoke alarms, sprinklers to help keep people safe, then no one should ever have to die in a fire because they have that early warning and safety devices. Well, we believe that everyone should be safe. No one has to die in a fire. And I also believe that fire is everyone's fight. And what I mean by that is if everyone takes their role, plays their part in being fire safe, then we won't have to worry about anyone dying in a fire. So CCP does their part by helping prepare the future leaders in the fire service. The citizens can do their part by making sure they have a home escape plan, a working fire alarm, and make sure that they just practice fire safety throughout their days, every single day of the week. We don't think about fire safety on a daily basis. We think about it when we hear about someone else having an emergency. But if we practice it on a daily basis, we know that the city would be safe.